game, fellas.
Not an easy thing for them to do.
The drive will start with Connor. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. 54 yards rushing for him here as he starts to close in now on 1,200 yards for the season.
And this is an example breaking down in defense because in a lot of these runs, he's getting past the point of attack. And guess what he's doing?
And that's exactly what we saw on that play with a loss. On second down, Connor looking for space. And now they get another here. First and 10 at the 45. They run behind center with Connor. And he's going to take it. Ten is Connor, and he is going to lose yardage here. Again, running right is Connor. It's Connor as they stay on the ground. And he's got room. Right off the bat, it's a first down to start the drive, 12 yards. And give credit to the O-line there. Two tight end formation. Those tight ends block pretty well also.
Yeah, that's one of the most dynamic positions in football now. The tight ends who can block at the line of scrimmage at the point of attack, and they can also get...
Here's a handoff to Connor. And strong running there as he's across midfield and down to the 49. It's a gain of 11, and the Falcons pick up the first.
A good run there off right tackle, that old school NFL football. The right side of the offensive line, often known as the nasty side. The left side.
At the 49-yard line. On the counter, it's Connor. And they'll get him down. Again, a run with Connor. And a good job of finding the open space to run as he's down close to the 30 here. 112 yards rushing for him so far. It's his terrific season.
He's a huge just because he plays left tackle doesn't mean he doesn't have run blocking abilities. And we just saw it there. Control the line of scrimmage. Yardage out of it. He's a tough guy to stop.
Boom. There he is.
With his sixth rushing touchdown on the year. And the Falcons have moved out in front here in the final minute of the third quarter. Well, he was already over 100 yards running the football. On second down, Connor looking for space. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. 15 yards, first down, Atlanta. It carries like that. That's how they're going to continue to salt this thing away here, Charles, in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, how about that? A new set of downs. Clock continues to move.
But it's looking good as they come up first and 10.